Now, in the figure below, EFGH is a trapezium, and EFH is an isosceles triangle. FHJ is a straight line, okay, and EH is equals to FH. So let us just make sure we get all the figures, okay, and information right. Okay, we have an isosceles triangle, and we have a trapezium of EFGH. Okay, very good. Okay, we have two angles that is given. Angle FGH is 93. Angles EHJ is 138 degrees. Okay, fine. Angle FEH. Okay, angle FEH is this angle over here. So immediately, the first thing we want to find is this unknown angle. Okay, so E. Okay, FHE. Okay, will be 180 minus 138. And that will give us 42 degrees because of angles on a straight line. And now immediately we know that EHF is isosceles, right? So therefore, these two is equal. So for us to find angle FEH, very simple. 180 minus 42 divided by 2. Okay, and that will give us 69 degrees. Got it? So this will be 69, this will be 69. Okay, part B. Angle JFG. Okay, what is angle JFG? Very simple. We know that this is a trapezium, right? So angle EFG, okay, because of interior angles, this will be 180 degrees. So I will take 180 minus 93 degrees first, and that will give me 87 degrees. Okay, so this full angle is actually 87. So to find this unknown angle of JFG, wouldn't it be very simple? All we got to do is to simply take angle JFG. Sorry, to find angle JFG, all we got to do is to take 87 minus 69 degrees. And all in all, we will get 18 degrees as the answer for this question. Got it?